Hi guys, it's Ted and Ollie here. We've both recently signed new contracts at Worcester, and we're going to test our art skills and try and draw each other. See what the see how that goes. So here we go. Let's do it.
Okay. So Ted, what's been your highlight so far at Worcester this season?
For me, I think probably just that sort of surprise debut at Welford Road, I think, just sort of getting on and having a bit of a mad start to the season. Right back at you, what do you reckon?
Yeah, probably my Premiership debut. I mean, playing against Exeter, that's probably something I've always wanted to do, but doing it this year, I think probably it was meant a lot to me, and it was good to get the opportunity so early on in the season. It was obviously a shame we didn't win, but yeah, definitely that was probably one of the highlights.
You're really hard to draw, you've got glass, don't you?
I'm trying to get a curly hair going here.
Yeah.
You'll get the
curly on top.
The shapey end. Let's have a good notice. Mine's easy, it's just flat.
So what would you say your favourite tries of the season so far? You've scored so many, so you should be able to remember.
Oh no.
Ones are easy though, haven't they?
Mate, they're literally, I'm telling you, mate, deadly from like half a metre out, mate. That's what I'm saying. Deadly from half a metre out.
Oh god.
That's gotta be in the corner at Welford Road, surely. The only thing I remember was like I dived to the corner and then Marco like picked me up. And I was like, he just literally like dragged me off the ground. I was like, oh my God, what's happening here?
Yeah.
So, mate, it was crazy. It was crazy. Right, I need to get concentrated on this. Yeah. I need to get the beard, mate. Thing is that I'm easy.
You've got no facial, you're like a milk bottle.
That's what I'm saying. I'm easy, mate. What hobbies? What sort of hobbies have you got?
PS4 and eating and buying clothes.
Okay. So it's got to be a few dollar signs up here, mate. So let me explain that. Okay. Right, okay, so. We've got a bit of the curly hair going on at the top. I think I've sort of portrayed that quite well. Beard's coming along nicely.
It's
very nice.
Mate,
it's
yours is almost, on the way, though.
Mine's on the way. Yours is like sort of getting to where mine's at. We've got Supreme, Hypebeast up here, so he's a big Supreme fan, so. And then sort of the dollar signs, the dream and the money up there, mate. So that's my picture of Ollie.
Okay, and so we've got Ted, Super Ted, as everyone seems to know him now, because he just can't stop scoring. And got obviously his arms, because he always gets his arms out everywhere he goes. Just can't help himself. And we've got plenty of dollar signs around. Plenty of dollar signs for Ted. But yeah, that's my drawing for Ted.
Oh, mate, those glasses looking good.
Hey, they look pretty much the same, don't they?
What do you reckon?